Healthy stream corridors are complex ecosystems in balance. They clean the water, provide wildlife habitat, and rarely flood. Upstream development can upset this balance by increasing stormwater runoff, lowering water quality, and taking away wildlife habitat. More water can mean more frequent flooding, and streams can suffer from streambank erosion. This means good land is lost and sent downstream, adding to water pollution. Erosion needs to be stopped and streambanks restored. Streambank restoration can stop excessive erosion and can be used to restore damaged streams. The angle of a streambank, its height, and type of soil can affect its resistance to erosion. The first step in streambank restoration is shaping the sides of the stream to a healthier angle. Riprap can be added to secure the base of the bank, followed by a brush mat interwoven with small plant cuttings. Fascines, bundles of cuttings tied together, supplement the riprap. Live stakes of living plants, perhaps willow, are driven into the bank to hold the fascines and matting in place. The live stakes sprout, grow, and protect the stream bank against erosion. Once the cuttings have grown in, their root system stabilizes the soil of the bank and provide ground cover and habitat for wildlife. NRCS, helping people help the land.